Welcome to the family entertainment edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? I'm sure you're keen to get into that hot seat, so let's get started. Okay, let's take a quick check on the rules. Up to four of you can play the game, and each of you will need to choose adult or junior questions. Then, for the first time ever, you'll be able to choose the type of questions you'd like to answer. There are three categories: general knowledge, entertainment, and sport. Simply choose one and stick with it. All you need to do then is answer the 15 questions that stand between you and a virtual £1 million. As always, you can walk away at any time, and there are the usual three lifelines available to you. Ask the audience, 50-50, and phone a friend. If you make it all the way to a million, you could be jetting off on a luxurious family holiday by entering our competition. So grab your remote control and let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Select the difficulty and category of questions you'd like to play. So, you want to answer the traditional general knowledge questions. Good choice. Let's see how far up the money tree you can go, starting with five questions to get you up to £1,000. Right, here is your first question for £100. A good start. That's the right answer. £200 if you can get this right. It's early in the game to be giving me a wrong answer, but you haven't. You've given me the right answer. Well done! Now, you've not used any lifelines, so they are still all available if you need them on this £300 question. You wouldn't want to give me a wrong answer at this stage, would you? And you haven't. Well done! Question number four is for 500 quid. Right, here we go then, audience. Best of luck, everybody. We need your help to get this question right. Just choose one of the four available answers on your keypad. If you're all ready, please, all vote now. I have a feeling you might go for C looking at those results. You wouldn't want to give me a wrong answer at this stage, would you? And it's a good job you didn't. You got the right answer. You can guarantee yourself £1,000 if you can answer this question. You had £500. You now have £1,000. It's the right answer. Well done. £1,000 safely in the bank. But I don't want to give you that just yet. Take a look at the next question. It's worth £2,000. Take your time. You can still use your 50-50 or phone a friend if you don't know the answer. Okay, let's see if going 50-50 will help. The computer is going to take away two wrong answers and leave you with just the two to choose. Is that your final answer? Well, you'll be pleased you went 50-50. It's helped you win £2,000. Okay, a chance to double that £2,000 to £4,000 now with question number 7. The very best of luck, here it comes. You'll lose £1,000 if you get this wrong. Are you sure you want to play this? You've just won £4,000. Well done. Okay, let's have a look at the situation. You have given me 7 correct answers, and you are now just 7 more correct answers away from me asking you a question for a virtual £1 million. You have only one lifeline left to help you, but it's not impossible, and it'd be really nice if you could at least get to the next big milestone. First things first, let's get you up to £8,000. Lots of luck. If this is wrong, you lose £3,000. But it's not wrong, you just won £8,000. Okay, things are getting a little bit more serious now. £16,000 is a lot of money. And that's how much you can win by giving me the right answer to question number 9. The drop, if you get this wrong, though, has gone up to £7,000. So think carefully before you give me an answer. You had £8,000. You've just doubled it to £16,000. Well done. Okay, let's pause for breath. You have £16,000. Get this next question wrong, and you will lose £15,000 of that and leave us with just £1,000. However, get the question right, and you'll be guaranteeing yourself £32,000. You can use your only remaining lifeline, your phone a friend, if you don't know the answer. Lots of luck. Here comes that question. Okay, I won't keep you in suspense. It's the right answer. You just won £32,000. So, you must be feeling pretty pleased with yourself, and rightly so. £32,000 is now the very least amount you'll be leaving the game with. We'd love you to turn that into £64,000. You can do that by giving me the correct answer to this next question. You still have one lifeline available should you need it. Lots of luck, here it comes. I know you have nothing to lose, but are you sure that is the answer you want to go with? If this is the right answer, you've just won £64,000. It is the right answer. Well done, you're doing really well. Right, things are going really well. Amazing how quickly you can turn 32,000 into 64. But let's just calm down a bit. The next question is worth £125,000, a huge amount of money. You do not have to play this question, but you've still got a phone a friend lifeline available should you need it. Here we go, the very best of luck. Well, there's no going back from this point. You've given me your final answer. I'm ripping up your virtual check for £64,000 and replacing it with one for £125,000. It's the right answer. Did you really think when you started out that you get to the point where I would be asking you a question for £250,000? Probably not, but it is about to happen. Please, please do not give me a wrong answer and phone a friend if you aren't totally sure of your answer. Let's see what happens as we look at question number 12. Mm-hmm. You're playing for very big money here. So, is that your final answer? You could be about to become a quarter of a millionaire. Or, of course, you could be about to lose £93,000. You've just given me the right answer. Terrific. You could now go all the way. Well, things are still going very well indeed. You just keep giving me the right answer and I keep handing you bigger and bigger and bigger sums of money. I do have even more money that I could give you, starting with a virtual check for £500,000, but only if you can answer this next question. You just risked £218,000. You had a quarter of a million. You now have half a million. Amazing. You are one of our biggest ever winners. Well, I'm not sure I've ever asked someone the million-pound question without them having already used up all of their lifelines, but you do now have a real chance to take out the million. And you might as well take advantage of the lifeline situation, even if you are sure you know the answer. Let's hope in just a few moments' time we will all be celebrating. Here comes your 15th and final question. Of which gas is dry ice a solid form? Carbon dioxide, nitrous oxide, helium, neon. Well, I don't blame you for using a lifeline if you're not sure. Pick one of your friends and we'll give them a call.
Oh, brilliant. Thanks for ringing me. It's A. The answer is A, definitely.
I'd go for A on the back of that if I... And I have to check that you are really going to play this question. Is this your final answer? Amazingly, you've decided to play the million-pound question. Now, you could have walked away with half a million pounds, but instead, you are walking away with £1 million. You're a winner. Fantastically well done. Not only have you won a million, you've also got the chance to enter a draw to win a fantastic, all-expenses-paid family holiday. Just text the winning code to the number on your screen. Very well done, and thanks for playing the Family Entertainment Edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?